Vice President for Terminals for Europe, and Mr. Sean Quigg is the Vice President for Europe and America for the Terminal Division. I'd like to start by asking Mr. Hearn to give some introductory words.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming. 2011 was a challenge for everyone involved in the global telecommunication industry. As with only difficult time, some have struggled, while others have succeeded. ZTE has definitely succeeded. Last year, our company worldwide revenue growth was doubled. The average growth rate of the telecom industry. ZTE terminal shipment grew by 50%, including a 400% increase in smartphone shipment. ZTE smartphone sales are growing faster than any other vendor except Apple. And we are the fourth largest handset manufacturer in Q4 last year. This growth has been worldwide. ZTE smart terminal shipments in European increased by over 300% last year, and the terminal shipments in the U.S. by 100%. Revenue from the international business is now over 60% of ZTE terminal revenue. Of course, there are bigger vendors, but we have them in our set, and we continue to take market share from them. Our long-term goal for the terminal division is to achieve compound growth rate above 40% per year for the 5 coming years from 2010, and to become one of the top 3 vendors in the global handset market by 2050. At the Mobile World Congress last year, ZTE announced its strategy focus on the smartphone market. Our smart terminal transformation has driven a success year for ZTE. We launched over 30 different smart terminals in 2011, including world-class design like the Blade and the Scale handset. We have now sold more than 8 million ZTE Blade in more than 50 countries, and the Blade is the biggest selling Android smartphone in China. We have also sold more than 2 million ZTE Scale smartphone in less than 4 months in more than 30 countries and regions around the world. This Scale is one of ZTE flagship products and has helped us gain a strong start with the industry introduction of ZTE brand device in many countries such as UK, France, and Spain. one of the reasons for our success is that we'll continue to customize ZTE device to suit the requirements of market and operator. We help our operator partners target the market they want to reach with the best possible device and at an affordable price. Over the last 5 years, we have enabled more than 300 million people to have access to mobile communications. And in the smartphone market, 10 million of people now have ZTE smartphone. ZTE has brought advanced technology to a vast number of people. It is a reasonable price. For all these people, ZTE has enabled them to move into the new era of mobile communications. Today, we are announced a major new range of device. Effective, this is a new year for ZTE brand. Among this, this will be a market leader ultra thin foldable smartphone, the ZTE era. We are launched an LTE service, a Windows phone service, and a multi-port service, U-port or quad-port. Across both handset and tablets, a total of 8 new high-end smartphone products that make a dynamic move by ZTE into the middle to high-end market. We are also announced the ZTE My Favor UI user interface. This is a completely reverse of our Android user experience. My Favor UI was developed by ZTE own UI design team. In 2012, watch out for more ZTE innovations and applications. M8 putting more fun, more information, more innovations. Direct at our customer fingertips. 2012 is the year when ZTE will massively extend its smart terminals capabilities. Both our product range and our road to market. The ZTE smart terminal range will continue to grow across completely handset market, from ultra low-end device to top of the range of smartphones. We'll continue to work with the operators, of course, customizing our device for their respective local market needs, but we will also develop our distribution channel for both ODM and OEM device. At the same time, we'll increase our focus on the most important high-end market of European, American, Japan, and China. 2011, users in a new and exciting year for ZTE terminals. I'm looking forward to share with you the great changes coming throughout this year. Thank you for coming. Thank you.
Thanks for Mr. Hu's introduction about ZTE's successful story in last year and the vision for this year. Actually, now today, ZTE is the number four vendor in the terminal business, but the ambition of ZTE is not just that. And ZTE has been recognized as the best partner of operators for the customized terminals, but ZTE's ambition is not that. Today, we are going to announce something which will focus on the series of the smartphones with the full family, with the unique ZTE user experience, and with the top technical performance. Following the successful story in Europe and in the past of the world, Blade and Skate are recognized as the hero products in the portfolio of ZTE. And today we will continue this kind of success. So, for the family of a Skate, we are going to provide the Skate Aqua and the Kiss, which have the screen with 4.0 and 3.5, with the full portfolio from the high end to the middle end. And we believe this kind of family can provide the full choices of our users. For the successful story of the Blade, we are going to promote the Blade 2, which have a 1 GHz CPU and higher performance, but with the same design language of a Blade. Then, as the leadership of the product, we have the dual core Mimosa X, which has been equipped by the NVIDIA Tech 2. So with this full family of Android phones, we are confident and we are going to do this year a continuing successful story following the hero products of Blade and Skate. But besides, it's not enough only for the Android. We're going to continue the Windows Phone's development as the most advanced vendor in the industry. A couple of weeks ago, we just announced in UK about our launch of the Windows Phone, which named Tanya. And this Windows Phone has been welcomed in the UK market with the high attention accompanied with Professor Green, the TR. Then, following, we are going to provide the next version of the ZTE Windows Phone, which is named Orbit. With this version, we were equipped with the Qualcomm chipset with 1 GHz processor and 4.3 screen and the cost efficiency new version of the Windows operating system. We believe this phone could provide the users another choice to have an affordable cost but very good performance. And it could be another good successful story for the Windows Phone. So, for these two families with Android phone and Windows Phone, ZT will fulfill his ambition in 2012 as a full family phones. And then, besides, we are going to provide the unique user interface and the unique user experience, not just on the hardware, but also on the software, especially the ZT Mi Favor UI. This UI is developed by ZT himself and with a full patent with the special user experience. Let's see the video, please. Smartphones applications will be very important. So we are focusing on another very new application, means the touch and share. And technically speaking, the name is NFC, which has been applied in the European countries like Turkey, like France. ZT are confident that ZT is going to provide this touch and share technology to fulfill the electronic pay, the electronic highway payment, these kind of applications, and ZT is targeting to provide to our end users about this kind of new experience, especially the applications which will facilitate the simple life. So for this family of Android phones and Windows phones, we believe that we are going to provide a good family for our users, but it's not enough again. Following, I'm going to announce today the star. ZT Era. This product are the quad-core products equipped with NVIDIA Tech 3 with the 1.3 GHz chipset, with the ice cream sandwich, and with the 4.3 QHD screen, which can provide the super performance and the video understanding of the device. And with the high technology equipment inside, we can see that this device is very thin, just have 7.8 millimeters. We think this quad-core will be the flagship and the superstar of this year from ZT devices, terminal devices family. Then, we are going to also equip them with the ZT quad-core tablets with the 7-inch and the 10-inch, which can fulfill the main user experience and user feeling for the tablet. With the Era and these two quad-core tablets, ZT is going to provide the good high-speed performance and the devices to our end users, and ZT will help the customers, which means operators, to fulfill their ambitions with the market. Then, we're talking about the device itself, but it's not enough. We have to think about the wireless channel, which means the terminals should fulfill the tendency of the wireless channel revolution, means LTE. So this year, ZT is going to provide the two LTE equipments, which one is the LTE tablet. This LTE tablet has been announced in USA market. As all of us know that US market is one of the most advanced LTE market. And ZT has been one of the important partners in USA to provide these LTE devices, LTE tablets, and you will find very soon some good news from the USA market. Then with this ZT LTE tablet, we have the new series, which is ZT V96. This is equipped by the Qualcomm chipset with the 1.7 GHz powerful CPU and with a 10-inch TFT screen. With this tablet, we're able to provide a full family of the LTE tablets, which will be very hot. We believe in the next half for all the terminal devices. And it's not enough. We're going to call it LTE handset. Okay. Then with this handset, which named N91, and another handset means PF200. Now we have seen the full family of ZT LTE devices. Then this is the middle tier tablet we are going to equip to fulfill the market, which is not so high end and which we think is the most mass market, which name is ZT V9S, equipped with a Qualcomm chipset 8260 with 1.2 GHz and 10-inch TFT. Then, finally, we would like to announce another device with the HD screen 4.5. With the understanding that we believe the device in the next future, the video will be the very important application. So that's why we're going to announce this bigger screen, HD performance, and very good video processor devices to afford to provide the capability to support the video applications, especially for the users which is very keen on the video and fashion applications. But, okay, I believe they're full of devices, but we will provide the press kit with all the specifications inside, so it will be not so difficult for you to remember all the specifications, okay? Okay, then what I want to say today is ZT is keen on the whole family of the smartphones, including Android and Windows. ZT is keen to provide the new technology, including quad-core and LTE. ZT is keen to provide a good user experience, including the special UI, special application, and special HD performance. And we believe 2012 will be the era of ZT. Thank you.